in the final event, World's Strongest Woman, the Power Stairs, that I, by the grace of God, was blessed to conquer. In the process, due to giving birth to two beautiful boys, my bladder definitely does not sing songs of juvenile use any longer. So I pee everywhere. And honestly, as far as like winning is concerned, when they say leave it out on the floor, I physically literally do. But I wouldn't have it any other way. I wouldn't stop just because somebody else would be uncomfortable. I think it's gross. They're not the ones in the arena with me, and they're not the ones trying to win. So just gotta keep going, let it flow. I didn't even realize that everyone did it. When I started CrossFit, I mean, what, like 6 years ago, I remember the first time I ever did a 300-pound squat, peed everywhere. I was wearing heather gray, worst color ever. All the way down, and my crush was my coach. I remember like crossing my leg and walking over to the corner. I left the gym early. I didn't finish my workout. You wouldn't catch me doing that for shit these days. I'd be like, you can deal with it. Do I smell bad? That's too bad. I gotta finish my workout. 4 more sets of these squats. You'll be all right.